Ventricular function, left. The hemodynamic and electrophysiological action of the left heart ventricle. Its measurement is an important aspect of the clinical evaluation of patients with heart disease to determine the effects of the disease on cardiac performance.